Good morning students, how are you? I hope all of you are fine. As we are doing our lesson number 7, saying without speaking. In this connection, I want to show you some pictures and explain you. All of you watch this very carefully. What is meant by dumb charades? There is a game called dumb charades. And it is a game of guessing the words or a sentence through an action. One person will do the action and others will guess what he is trying to say. This we can play in the house also. You can play with your parents itself or your friends or your brother or sister. So let us play. There is an example. Dumb charade. Guess what would be the feeling of the person from their actions. You can see here two people, two pictures of two person. One is standing, folded her hand and smiling. That means he is very happy. Another one is sitting alone and has put his head down. And it appears that he is very sad. So their actions tells you the expression or actions tells you the feelings of the person. When do we need actions? When there is any problem in speaking, when we do not want other to know our message if many are present in the same area, or when there is absolute silence required in some place like library, courtroom, etc. Then we use actions to express our feelings or the things. Who use the language of signs? Mostly the deaf and dumb people. Yesterday I told you who are deaf and who are dumb. The infants use sign language for many purposes. The small children who do not speak properly, they use the sign language. With the action they tell their things. The traffic police to communicate to the mass. The yogis as a method of yoga. And of course teachers, music conductors. Music conductor also, they direct the band to play the music accordingly. Some information about speech impaired. Who are speech impaired? The person who do not speak properly. Who are speech impaired? Those who cannot speak or hear properly. There are special schools for these people where they learn to communicate with the normal as well as with other speech impaired people. They are taught to use their hands and lips to convey some words. They are given vocational training. Vocational training means they are given some kind of training with which they can do their work. Even they can get the job by doing that course. Now there is a story of a person called Helen Keller. The life of Helen Keller. Helen Keller is a blind, deaf and dumb girl from United States. Was very talented. She wrote poems and stories. She could type on the normal typewriter and also read braille lessons. She is a role model for many of the disabled person now. I hope all of you have understood. I'll send you the worksheet for doing. Until then, thank you. Have a nice day.